One of my goals in covering acoustic guitars was specifically an acoustic guitar that a rocker would enjoy or an electric guitar player would find easy to play. Let's face it, electric guitars are a lot more comfortable and a lot easier to play than acoustic guitars. And for some people, it's just a turnoff to go to an acoustic guitar. You always get that like it sucks feel. Well, there are guitars out there that are made for us, the rocker, the electric guitar player, that are real easy, real comfortable to play. And this one, I am happy and proud to show you, first guitar in my acoustic guitar coverage lineup, this one right over here. It is a Dean Guitars. Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. I have something new, exciting, special for you today. As I always do, I have an acoustic guitar. So this is a Dean guitar. This is the Exhibition Ultra with B-band USB. And basically, the B-band USB piece is right over here. This allows you to have some EQ, some tuning capabilities. You also have the battery compartment, a USB jack, and a high impedance quarter inch jack, which I'm actually using to go right to my mixer so you could hear what that sounds like. If you use GarageBand or any of those other DAW type of products, recording products, you could go directly from the guitar USB right into that. I'm kind of keeping it old school. I'm just using quarter inch into a board, into a mixer, so you could hear what that sounds like. And I'm also going to mix it up a little bit and give you some of that room mic. I got an AT897 over here by Audio Technica. I have a Blue Encore, and then, of course, plugged into the board. So you're going to get to hear a little bit of all three. This guitar right here, I'll give you a couple of spec. It's a mahogany top. It's a mahogany body, 24 and a quarter inch scale length, 1/11/16 at the nut. Set mahogany slim D-shaped neck, which means if I flip this around, it's got like a guitar neck. So this neck profile plays very much like an electric guitar, okay? Ebony fingerboard, which is this fingerboard right over here with these awesome like offset diamond inlays. Ebony is a premium wood. Pearl ultra diamond inlays. See that? Black new bone nut and saddle. Isn't that a nice saddle? That's also ebony. B-band ATTY USB preamp with tuner. High gloss finish. Classic white, which is a fantastic looking stage guitar. In addition, what's not on the spec that I'm going to tell you, you have the full front body binding, which makes for a nice aesthetic. You also have the I don't know if I would necessarily say it's neck binding, but you have the, well, I guess it is, but a nice finished side of the neck. You could see it goes all the way up, and then you have full on headstock binding. See how nice that is. Grover tuners. And the headstock matches the body. The whole thing is nice. And this here is mother of pearl, the O-ring, the sound hole, as some may call it. It's a slim. Let me give you a quick little measurement in terms of what does slim mean. It's got a slim. It's about 3 1/4 inch in terms of that dimension right there. And overall, just looks and sounds pretty cool. Do check out the interview. I actually interviewed the president and CEO of Dean Guitars. We spoke about all things Dean, Dean Acoustic Guitars, and him being the boss that rocks. So be sure to check that out. If it's not live yet, it'll be live soon. Just, you know, check out my channel, check out those links. But enough of me talking. Let's listen to the guitar. It's rich, it's full, and it's easy to play.